Rated E for everyone.
And here comes Colin McRae driving the course car. I bet you haven't seen a Metro being driven at this pace for a long time.